play, or is it, do you experiment? You know, like with jazz music, jazz musicians, they have a track, notes that are fitted, but they then experiment, you know, they improvise. Do you do that with your music?
Well, the traditional music, we have a notes, but the notes is a very simple way. We have to understand every note behind the note. What is the meaning? So we have to think a lot about the single notes, then put them together. This is a traditional way. But between the notes and for the whole piece, for the whole piece. Yes, I do. I have some improvise, yeah, like rhythm, like feeling, or every concert is different because of the room and the audience.
Yeah.
Are different. So,
what do you see? How's it for you working in the studio, and the difference of working doing a live concert?
I like playing in the studio. Sometimes I really like play only with microphone. The whole studio is empty and play solo. I like this feeling. I prepare my solo music is the same as before a live concert. Just the difference is in the studio I can control my pipa sound better. I can play pipa solo piece more perfect. But in a concert, because there are lots of audience and
the influence from the audience.
Yes, I got many messages from them. So sometimes I answer to them, and sometimes I bring to them to my musical world. Sometimes I push them to another corner like this. I feel.
Yeah.
This is in a live concert, but for studio work is more serious, more lonely, and more
precise.
Yeah, precise. Everything's clear.
Yeah.
To play traditional Chinese music, the notes is simple, but I always need lots of time to practice. sometimes one piece I need 1 year. After 1 year, I feel, oh, I understand this piece. I got the spirit of this piece. I really get the this piece in my mind and my heart. Through the finger, I can express it.
It becomes natural.
Natural. The nose is really simple, but to get this feeling is really very difficult.
Yeah.
So I need lots of time.
It's a very long time to work on
one piece, yes. But maybe sometimes after 2 years, I realize.